And finally tonight, a Grammy winner has been writing songs for a very particular audience, something to make them relax and put up their feet, or four of them. Here's ABC's Nick Watt.
Andrew Dost is the quiet one in the multi-Grammy winning band, Fun. Tonight. He's a musician with a fascinating new sideline.
A dog, I would say, would want something more.
Andrew Dost now composes and performs music for Dog TV, the station that keeps Home Alone dogs company. 12 million mutts in America have clinically diagnosable separation anxiety.
Your music is to calm the dog, to occupy the dog, so it doesn't chew your couch apart.
Exactly, yeah. Save your couch with Dog TV.
Animals and music? It's a nascent field, but researchers have discovered cows produce more milk when listening to country. And monkeys like music that sound like their own screeching. Maybe Kate Bush? And Dog TV actually researched and produced guidelines on what dogs like in a tune.
Which were, you know, keep it like below middle C, piano, harp, vibraphone, nothing too piercing.
Think Brahms, not Tchaikovsky. Does it work?
I can't tell if they're going to be touched or emotionally moved by it. All I can really hope for is that they don't run away.
We borrowed the owner's dog here at the South Pasadena Music Conservatory, and Andrew played for him.
This is for you.
Tail wagging, licking.
He seems happy.
Nick Watt, ABC News, Los Angeles.
Perfect.